So what do you justify for the same?
I mean, there's no justification for
the same. Why not? Of course, I'm here to think justify today. And after this recording, you have to meet me personally because you are asking me all the pointed questions. But okay, maybe by means of your question, many of will have the answers. I mean, there are a lot of myths, lot of misunderstandings, and lots of misconversation among the people, and things are just being, followed unnecessarily. Because it is done, we are doing it. You must learn to ask a question, why and how. I never ever personally, for my project, for my activity, for my homework, for my journal, for my exam, have asked any of my friend, maybe junior, senior or batchmate, to help me. Never. As a personal, being a secretary, it is all for people, all of us. Matlab, ghar mein program agar hai, if there is a festival in the house, we all work for the family, not for us. But khud ka chola istri khud hi karega na? Yes or no? If you have to iron your own kurta, you are not going to say, bhai chote, small, younger brother, go and do it for me. No. We have to iron our own clothes. We have to wash our own clothes. That is okay, that I am doing. But when there is a festive, when your mummy is cooking for the festive, you can go and assist her. She asks for assistance, it's not a crime. But if she is asking, every day she will not ask you, go cook food. She will not say. Only when there is a festive. If her job, if in your house the timetable is mummy has to cook, father has to bring vegetables from the market. Routinely they will not ask you. They will ask you to study because that is your job. Right. But when there is a festive and when there is work, you have to distribute and divide it. So, I don't understand the use, and it's astonishing and very hurting to me because I never asked anyone to do my. Even they have asked me from their side. Luca, tums German. This never happens with any senior. This love I have gained from so many of them. They have asked in the library. I will not reveal the name. His books are here. You know him. Because he saw the struggle managing the event, managing the exam and studying. This is how it becomes hectic. You have to find time. You have to struggle. You have to struggle. People have, so many of them have got opportunities because of these events. I feel proud to say that I could create opportunities for myself as well as themselves. Then, it's nothing can be fantastic like that. I'll tell you what is the satisfaction you get. Our symposium, in our team, people who never spoke ever in their life on stage, they spoke for 3 minutes. That was my satisfaction. You boost, you give confidence, you say, you give a, just people always don't need a, orders to do. They need a listening ear when they say. They need a helping hand. They need a, emotional center to understand. Emotional backing. You give that and they give you immense results. And they give themselves as biggest results. What happiness that guy had, I won't reveal the name again. I spoke for 3 minutes, 2.5 minutes in this symposium, first time ever in my life, on stage, with my batchmate. Immediate batchmate, similarly, he said, sir, aapki wajah se mereko first life ka gold medal mila. You know the name. And today, even if people are creating rumors, it doesn't affect me and my work. I am far visioned with my work, what I have to do. Hathi chale bazaar mein kutte ko ke hazar, this happens. I don't want to say who is the elephant, nor I want to say who is the dog. The thing is, you have a clean vision, you have to work according to it, rest all is futile. Rest all goes in vain. It has no place even for a single dot. Getting only there's a direct full stop. There's no discussion for all this. No. So there is no one, whom I have personally taken as you do this for me. It is for the event because I am also doing it for the event. You tell me what is the benefit except for gaining some leadership qualities or talking skills. What is my benefit or any organizer's benefit as a volunteer? I never did it for post. I got my post after 4 events. Today people are asking me, being an organizer, they come for apply for post, saying that because they have to first enroll their name to me, then it goes to MRS body and then it gets action. Okay. There is a procedure for everything. It is not like, you understand what I say. Okay, it doesn't happen like that. It has a procedure, interested people come, there is no competition, and seeing your progress, seeing your involvement, seeing your contribution, you are given work, you are given post. After 4 events, I got the post as a deputy organizing secretary. And being a deputy organizing secretary, I had to, and I did very voluntarily, lead so many events. 3-4 events again. And after that, for UGCon 2019, I got the post of Secretary of Student Scientific Society. When I decided that I don't have to do any events, at that time I got the post of Organizing Secretary. People are getting it today just in the first attempt. So it's a struggle game. You have to sacrifice time. You have to sacrifice energy. If I am expecting more symposium teams to come, tell me what is my benefit. Even if 4 or 5 teams come, even if 3 teams come, symposium is going to happen. Even if 10 teams come, symposium is going to happen. The basic question is, what did I get? You only tell me, I have done. Let's exchange our places. You have your leg in my shoes, I will have my feet in your shoes. Being a questioner, what did I get as an organizer?
Nothing.
I got the experience of organizing so many events. Tomorrow you give me an event, I will be able to organize it at least averagely. Then why the hell am I wasting my time? I can read other books. I can go and enjoy my holidays. The question is, who is using and throwing? People came, used the opportunities, went off. I have the lists of all the participants. They took the opportunities, they used the opportunities, and most of them never turned back. For UGCon, who all worked in the beginning, who all worked till the end, I have the list. You can see how many signatories in the meeting. We have a proof of everything. You will understand who used and who threw. It's not me and who are the other organizers from the batch and the body who used and threw. It is those people who just use the opportunity. They go, when you get something, your duty is to at least give 10% of it, 50% of it. If we are taking from the society, not this society, our own society, we have to give on the humanitarian basis as our role and duty towards the society. How we pay income tax, if it is made compulsory to all of them, because we are not paid. We are not paid, so we should get something, no? Huh? People say, Rohita Pudhiya ne itna itna hajar rupay, itna itna lakh rupay kha liya for the UGCon. People who work with me know how much we struggled for a single penny. And today, the result of which is, the conference is in profit and the money is in MRS bank account, not even my bank account. You can go and confirm to Under Reserve. And we have finance, this proposed finance and the final budget and all the bills are there. So no question, I mean, people keep on blaming, it is their job. I give them all the best. Next time they should have better proofs and documents to prove their point. Otherwise, tomorrow anyone will come and talk anything. That doesn't have any basis. I have every document and protocol which is to be done. Permission is taken officially. No one is asked to make a common bunk like it happens for other events. So these are all plus points. Everything is official and people who are giving permission for this, they are not fools. They find something fruitful and they find something, useful. So they give permission for this. So I don't consider all these use and throw and whatnot. All these are people who don't work, they speak. Great talkers are not great doers. First you do, your work will speak. If it is not speaking, you put it in front of people, that will speak. This is what I believe in. And I have great people in front of me who inspire me for the same. Personally, so many teachers who care for me in our institute have called me in I mean in personal, and have talked. Jala kya the first, how much you want to organize? Now you stop. If the others want to do, they will do it for their benefit. You concentrate on your studies. How much I am missing? How much I am suffering? I mean, the second term exam, I was like, I will fail because I was organizing. Because I had to give a lot of time because there was scarcity of people working. Many hands work, make work lighter. People have to join. Otherwise, things can't work. So, now at personal basis, I am in losses. And this should not be the message that if you are in the body as an organizer, you will be in losses. Okay. 1 year you have to. Because you took, you have to give. You pay your income tax from your own heart and I mean voluntarily you should do it. And that is it. So that is it.
So as you are about to end your term as the organizing secretaryship of Student Scientific Society.
The basic reason is not because I am giving a lot of time and losing a lot of time. It is if I am going to continue when others are going to get a chance. You know, when you lead people, I mean, one of the very close colleagues said, I need power, then I will prove myself. Okay, I said, but it is not because of his saying that the post is getting vacated. It's a term. Everyone should get a chance. It should be term wise. We are not planning it. Though I leave the post as an organizing secretary, I am going to continue as a volunteer at every event. Whatever role I can play, small or big, up to my time, of course I am going to be there. Because I enjoy doing it. It's not a duty for me. My parents have not dumped me in this college. Because I enjoy studying, learning new things, practical, more on practical basis. So I go to the on-call, I go to the clinics very, you know, they will scold to you first when you go alone. Baki cho panchvi zara kute. They will not teach you alone. They are busy residents, they will not teach you. But once they understand, okay, these are just 4 or 5 people who are interested, they start, teaching you. And this teaching becomes coaching. Because they have to concentrate on only 4 people. When they give you a case, they will only 4 people to present. No. 25 people presenting is a mess. Beginning is a mess. So like that, beginning is a mess when you start with any of the departmental clinics. Later on it becomes smooth. It becomes smooth. Beginning is a mess and later on it becomes smooth. And you see the consistency. Jo lambi race ka ghoda hai, that person is only going to be fruitful to you in the organization. As a leader and as coordinators. Those people who run away, they were never with you. I mean, if you have to test a true friend, what they say, you love the person, you like the person, you be friendly with the person and you leave the person. If the person comes to you, if he values your love, compassion, brotherhood, if the person comes to you back, he was your friend and he will be your friend. And if the person never comes back, he was never your friend and he will never be your friend. So it's a test of consistency. It's a test of perseverance. It's a test of hard work. And it's a test of struggle finally. So lambi race ka ghoda chalta hai and more the struggle, more the success. S. And very proudly, you see the proud story and the rich history of Student Scientific Society is there. I got an opportunity, I am very much thankful. It came on me, it bounced on me, and because I got it, I could prove it. And I got it because I was doing it. Without any post, I don't say you do it without any post. You get something or the other to learn, this is the take home message. I don't work for posts, nor I expect people work for posts. Well, those who do for posts, they're gone. Why they are gone? Because their mindset is in the post, not in the job assigned or not in the job plan. And we are not clerks ki humko kya karna hai bolo. Once the work is distributed, you should use your brain that whatever work I am doing, how can I make it innovative? We are not clerks. Hey, copy it, do it, type it. Right? And okay, if someone has a better idea, we must respect it. If we can prove our idea that it is more fruitful, more beautiful, then you are allowed to do. But just there are, in my organization, I got one more experience. There are a few people who just speak. We will call this guest, we will call that guest, we will just email, we will do just this, that. Those are only talkers. Great talkers are never great doers. Parrot cannot fly high in the sky. Eagle flies high in the sky. Because parrot just speaks. Parrots just speak. So they can't fly high in the sky. Eagles fly high in the sky, and how they hunt, you see. In the sea, the moving fish they will catch. The vision, you see. Long vision, fast action. It observes continuously. And it will attack. And it will show its action. It will prove its with its action. No one comes and says, we invite you to go and hunt this fish. You have to come. You come up with any ideas, you talk to the secretary, you talk to the office bearers. If no one is listening ever, you go to Mundavadi sir, he is the secretary of MRS, you go and talk to him. No one will tell you. If it is viable, no one will tell you. This is for sure. In this institute, one thing, you give 10, they will give you 100. But first you have to give this 10. They will treat you like their own children in the family. It is like that. It is like that. So, it is up to us. How you make use of opportunities, how we create opportunities. Opportunities, I mean they say, you should use the opportunities that knock to your door. I say, opportunities don't knock to your door. You have to create the opportunities. Simply, and very simply. So, I hope that I will not be hanged further for all these answers and questions. So, we had a very good discussion. If you have anything else, we can.
So, we conclude here. Hope our all dilemmas are clear.
So, yes, thank you for this opportunity. And because of the inquisitiveness of 2019 batch and Meet is just representative who is talking in front of us. We have other audience sitting here as well, but they said that we don't want to be in the frame. So they are just viewing it very silently. Just as a representative of batch 2019, he has many of the questions, and I hope I have come to the expectations of the mob. If not, I am pardoned. Thank you, one and all. Thank you for this opportunity.
Thank you.